Welcome back. It's the first time we are featuring science and the Bible on Jeopardy. Let's take a look at the clue. A 2021 study suggested that an asteroid that struck the Jordan Valley circa 1650 BC gave rise to the story of this city in Genesis 19. You have 30 seconds. Good luck. We'll begin with our returning champ, Brian Ahern. What was your response? What is Babel? That is not correct. And how much did you wager? 6,200, that'll take you down to zero. Lee Jonig, what was your response?
Sodom.
What is, it looked like the Great Flood, it became Sodom. That is correct. Stones and fire fell from the sky just as fire and brimstone destroyed the wicked city of Sodom. How much did you wager? 16,000. That gives you 32,000. It all comes down to you, Robert Wan. Did you come up with Sodom? You did, and how much are we going to add to your score? 8,301, which gives you $32,001. Congratulations, Robert Wan. By $1, you are our Jeopardy champion. Terrific game. Well, Robert will be back with us on Monday. We hope you'll join us. Have a great weekend.
Promotional consideration provided by Consumer Cellular.